He just lost it and crashed. They just crashed.
Just obeying the traffic right
yeah.
now.
So you gotta imagine.
And
oh,
there's a car
there
blocking him in, and it looks like,
okay.
Oh,
they've got a couple.
They actually hit him with a van, and now he's on the run.
And he's
obviously
busted
just
through that light because you could see everyone
yeah.
was stopped there. So yeah, it looked like an actual law enforcement. They had a big SUV there that tried to box him in, and then the other one tried to clip him in on the other side, actually hit his passenger side, his rear passenger side. Now he's speeding away from them.
So this is what they were afraid of, him running
yeah.
through lights. There he just ran through
a
light, and now he's speeding. So this is what they did not want to happen. So I would imagine they're probably going to back off again. Is this guy, now look at him, he's just going in the wrong lane.
Mm.
He's flying
turn
through
lane.
These intersections. My goodness, and we
okay.
just lost our picture there.
We apologize, but it's a breaking news situation, so we do also have it. We keep it on a delay for you.
He just rolled. He just
okay.
had a head-on collision. We've
okay.
got this shot behind us, and I don't know if you can see it, but
we keep things.
Thank you.
Boy, this could end it. Wow. Maybe not. Wow. Okay, that's the first real desperate maneuver. Okay. Opposing lanes of traffic. Okay, now it gets interesting, right? Do the right thing. What? The passenger is holding. Can we get eyes on that, Rich? The passenger is preventing the driver from coming out. Okay. I do have you there, Pollard. Okay. Thank goodness. Sorry. This is really weird, right? Wow. Okay.
Well, let me try to give you the cross speed. Hang on. He's gonna get him right now. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna spit him out. Yep. Nobody failed.
You saw the Fort Worth police officer pulling over to the side of the road. We believe that officer just lost a tire, so that...
Well, now it looks like that vehicle lost a tire now.
Okay.
In fact, notice the left front tire as it rotates.
On the rim.
Looks like he's on the rim right now.
Yep.
So what we'll be watching for in the next few minutes, he looks like he's got two flat tires on the left.
Oh,
that means
boy.
He's going to have difficulty controlling that vehicle. As he speeds up, he's slowing down now. We're not sure what's on the right side, but on the left side, he's trying to get that door open right now as he moves his vehicle slower and slower, not coming to a stop quite yet, but there's the door trying to open.
Okay, it looks
like... Let's watch to see what happens now.
This guy looks like he's about to get out of the vehicle. He looks like he's about to get out of the car.
So he's getting out, there he goes, trying to run to get away, trying to make his getaway right now, not doing such a great job. And as you can see, they've got him right there. He's under arrest.
You're watching this now, 435 southbound in the Northland. Right now, this van as we were watching it, it was heading in one direction and then crossed over that median into oncoming traffic, heading in the wrong direction. Just crossed back now into the proper lanes and seems to be taking here at least an exit ramp here. I'm waiting to hear some clarification as to where exactly we are looking at this van now. But as you can see, police are are coming up on it quite quickly here, trying to at least get around it, get in front of it, maybe drop some stop sticks to get a hold of this van, which unbelievably has continued now and for several miles, seemingly without at least one tire, but seems to be going at a pretty good clip here again. So it seems to have gotten off here on another highway. I'm trying to get a vantage point here for you from our Chopper 5 pilots, needing to hear from our control room here where you think this is. And okay, so this is now apparently southbound I-35 now in the Northland coming off of 435. These are the southbound lanes of 35. Thankfully, at the very least, what we're seeing now is a van heading at least in the right direction down the highway. Just now spinning out, that back tire indeed of the passenger side did blow out about a mile or so ago. So police officers here, at least three cars that I can see, coming out, guns drawn, waiting for the driver, whoever else may be in this van, to get out of the car. And hopefully this will come now to a peaceful ending here on the southbound lanes of 35.